Ooh, a bit smoky in here. Right, so bonnet off. There was a bolt through the bar at the front. It slots in at the back. Right, to get the head off, I'll need to drain the water down, take the pipe off the radiator, disconnect the oil feed up to the head, get the distributing points out the road, carburetor out the road, exhaust manifold uncoupled. And I think there's a bolt on the front of the bracket for the bolt in the front of the bracket of the dynamo. And then it's a case of taking the rocker covers off, taking the posts loose and lifting the rockers off. And undo all the bolts, cylinder head bolts, nuts, and lift it off. Right, my plug leads are numbered, that's handy. Take this bracket off. That's the size. 5/16 Whitworth. That's all the water drained out. Not too much on the floor. That one fit. That one should fit. Sludge in it. Okay, see what we need to dismantle on the other side. Sun's bright. There's our distributor in there, which I could take off for better access. That water pipe off, and a couple of bolts for the dynamo. Although this is an alternator, just looks like a dynamo. Unfortunately, the top hose split. Need a new top hose. Probably not a bad thing. Yeah, I had to shut the door because it was so bright in here, couldn't see a thing. Anyway, brackets for the dynamo. Right, take the distributor out. I noticed that it's fitted a small nut underneath the mounting bolt as a spacer, and it goes on to the fixing there. Anyway, I shall make sure I don't drop that somewhere. Okay, let's get the dynamo off. Give me a bit more room and get the bolt at the back. So that's the big dynamo, or dynamometer, dynamotor as you call it. It's got an alternator inside it. Right. What other brackets have we got? Difficult to see in there when you get a light. Doesn't look like there's a lot holding it. Oops. That's where the top hose was. Any other bolts bridging to the head? I don't think there is. I think it's just a case of taking off the rockers and the head bolts. One rocker cover. Rocker cover. 15-16 looks like it will fit. I can get it down on the stud. Tricky. And just lifts away the rocker assembly. So 5/16 Whitworth. These ones are head studs or not, or will they just hold the branch on? Basically, because these are in line with that, these might actually be studs. Feel at the back, what size is that? Is that size? That was a price. Pretty horrible looking the top of that one. Inlet manifold. start and get a little gap, I can just about there. Oh, dearie me. Yes, number four is gone. Yeah, you can see where it's blown through. That's what did it. Yep, number four. Gasket blown through into the water jacket. Seems to be a composite, copper faced, but composite. Right, that's the gasket as it was. And you see the blown through. Yep, blown it out. Oh well, new gasket required. A chance to give it a decoat while I'm here. It's not too bad. There's a wee bit of build up. Build up on the tops of the pistons as well. Should all clean up nicely.